One of the things you have to know during this time is, of course, good hygiene with your hands. So let's make it simple. How long are you supposed to wash your hands? This goes back to sixth graders, seventh and eighth graders, you should remember. It's about 20 to 25 seconds. Now you could sit here and wash your hands and count to 25, or you could find something to distract yourself. So we'll turn on the water and count 25 seconds this way. And we dance. That was about 20 seconds.